So this is just gonna be a reacting video showing off Kausei. I'm kinda tired now, so I've been up for like 15-20 hours or so, just sitting and doing stuff. So what is Kausei? What is Kausei? It's really just a cool way to show off text on terminal. So here's Kausei. I have it installed. So to install Kausei, you just run this. It's installed. It's installed, and then you can run Kausei Gozi, and you can run it with tux. We can run it with tux. Here it's Gozi tux, and you can also run it in your bash rc. You just run sudo bash rc, and then you sudo nano bash rc, and you can just go to the bottom and you can put it in here, and when you open the terminal again, it will show a Gozi tux. And if you want to use spaces in Kausei, you can just run parentheses bash rc. Kausei bash rc, and then you can if we want to run a bit f tux, here just bash rc tux with and if you can also run this with spaces, and then if you can also, I think you can pipe it into lolcat also. Sudo apt install lolcat, isn't it like this? Here we go. Lolcat. Then you can run lol bash rc, and then you can lolcat bash rc. Where is it? I know it's there somewhere. There you go. Lolcat. Here you go! Now we have piped into Lolcat, so we can also run bash. You can just run the sudo. You can just run the sudo Gozi in Lolcat. And there we have tux Gozi in Lolcat. So that was a quick relaxing video. So nothing special, but subscribe.